Let's try some Isaac today. Let's see what we can get with Mr. Isaac Man. I hate the dark, so I'm gonna restart. It's a more and I'm keeping it. Okay. Pew pew pew! Pew 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 pew! Give me the cack or something ridiculous, that'd be fun. Give me cack. Give me the kick. Whether it be a natural or a reroll, give me the kick. I don't want stupid normal tears. And I don't want, I can't remember what it's called. I don't want the one that shoots the laser beam across the entire fucking room. I love that, but at the same time, it's too easy. I don't want that. I want something tough. I'm not going to get that in this room anyways. That's a devil deal. Brimstone. That's what I was thinking about. I'll carry on and talk about it. What is that? Roll it! Oh, better pills, huh? I bet you'll give me better pills. I bet you won't, you little bitch. You know what? We're going to do this. Because there might be a stone or something good in there. Maybe small rock. That'd be pretty sweet. Small rock would be pretty nice. Nothing? Okay. Gonna be like that? Okay. I never find a small rock on the first floor. Woo! You missed me. You pushed them towards me, you fuck bar. What's a fuck bar? What am I even saying anymore? Alright, so I got like 5 more rooms to clear before I get my back. Before I get that pack, if I can even talk. Come on, you. Boom, you're going to die. You're going to go to hell and you die. Ooh, excuse me. Should we bomb for it? We should probably bomb for it. Is that even going to reach that? I don't know. I think so. No. Fuck you. It better be worth it to get to that. No. That's worth. Is that worth? I got the bombs. 2 bombs back. Another key. Let's give it a try. One of you. Is that Cricket's head? Let's see. My damage is at 2. Motherfucker! You know, that adds, I think, like 1.5 damage, but a modifier of a multiplier of 1.5 to whatever you have. So many damage pickups I pick from now on are going to be multiplied by that. Which is pretty good. Come on, you little fucker. I will love Cricket's head. Ugh, wipe my nose. Oh. You went down like Paris Hilton at a Friday night on the nearest dude. Oh, wait. I still got 1 bomb. I want to save it. Let's take a look at this map. Gotta be over here to the right? Gotta be the secret. Gotta be, right? Ha! Bitch, called it. Oh, cursed eye. What? Cursed eye. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I didn't know it did that. I don't like that. You know what? Maybe it won't be so bad. Maybe I can get really good with it. Let's be good practice. Let's get good with it. Let's get good with that eyeball. That eyeball juice. Oh, Dingle. What's up, buddy? Ooh, you almost got me there. Ooh, I got a dollar. Ooh, you little fuck. Little shithead, you. Is that all you're gonna do is just scoot towards me? Alright, well, I'm gonna have to kill you. Bye. Oh. Maybe I can grow to like that. I can't even see my health. I didn't even realize that. Fucky shit. As always, everybody, this is recorded in 1080p with 60 frames per second. If you want to see this in the absolute best quality it could possibly be, how it'll look on your computer when you go to play it at home, then watch it in that damn quality. Please don't complain about the quality if you don't turn it up on YouTube. YouTube defaults it at some crazy settings sometimes, not always the best. So,
Watch it at whatever you are willing to wait for the buffer. If you're willing to wait for a really good one, then watch it at the really good one. Watch it at 720 if you can. I mean, if you want to. Go nuts.
The internet is yours. Do whatever you want with it.
Was any of these tinted rocks? I don't think so. I think they're all being assholes. They're all being assholes.
They can fuck right off.
Oh, look at that tinted rock down there, but I won't get it with one bomb. Maybe I'm kind of liking it just a little bit. I don't think I got my item room. Ooh. Oh. Come on. Really? Stop moving. There we go. Can't get my secret room now. Got two keys. That's good. Boop. I wish I could roll that. But alas, I cannot. That was dumb of me. I should not have done that. It was very, very risky. Alright, so let's go back here. How long does that take to charge? Almost instantly. Okay, that's not bad. Ooh, and I like how I can angle them tears. Get away from me. This is not a friendship. You are not my pal. Fucker. I got enough I can go in this shop. Check it out at least. Give it a once over. Oh, I kind of want the broken stopwatch, even though it's broken as fuck. Okay. Let's do a full clear because I don't think I've found my item room. Pretty sure I have not. There's my item room. Ah! Fucking shit. Oh, can almost afford that. What is that? What does that give me? What is that? X-ray vision? I can see everything. I'm not sure what that really does. That make it so that I can find all the secret shit? Well, because if so, then I'm happy with that. Eat it. Ain't getting me.
I'm the gingerbread man. Alright.
Oh, when are you gonna blow up? Oh, you're not gonna blow up? But you were dark. Hang on a second, I gotta check something. Oh, it's just a bunch of... I had my phone was ringing going nuts and I wasn't sure what was what. I should have probably re-rolled this thing. X-ray vision. Yeah, look what it's doing for me. Fuck all, it's what it's doing for me. Oh, okay. Maybe it's not doing fuck all for me. I guess it just reveals secrets? Certain secrets? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, come on. Come on, you little fucking penis. Nobody likes you. I'll take that health up. Oh, sweet. It tells me what all the pills are. Isn't that interesting? If I get that hairball, that's cricket. Or not cricket, guppy. That's a guppy thing. I want the guppy stuff.
Let's become Guppy. Let's become one with Guppy. Right, Isaac, you're crying right there. Let's become one with Guppy. Yes.
Woo! Well. Not getting me this time, methods. Oh. Oh, no, you don't, spider guy. That's right, bitch. Not this time. Look at my cool glasses. Look at that shit. Isn't that awesome? It's super good, and you know it. Give me something good, please. What is that? Balls of steel? Uh-huh. Health up? Shit. All the good stuff? Well, I do have PhDs, or do have that card, so it should give me all good health ups. I don't know why I didn't pop that until just now. Come on. Come on, you blue fucking smurfhead bitch. Oh, trolling me. And you, shut up. There we go. I like that. I can just run and just spray. Just shots go everywhere. It's nice. I like that. Yeah, we'd be stupid to not do that. Look at all them yummy hearts down there. I'm gonna wait to see if I need them. I might not. I don't like all these flies in this room. Oh! Bitch! There we go. I'll come breathe a little easier now. That hair accidentally caught anything? I don't think so. Oh, nice. Double whammy. I want to check that, but I need more keys. So I don't have enough to waste on checking that when it could be garbage. Oh, in your face, bitch. In your face. In your face. Oh, shit. In my face. Oh, no. No. Come back here. There we go. I'll take a freebie key for this room. What does that do? Let's look it up on the handy-dandy phone. Holy mantle. Well, that is a very, very good item. We're going to take that. Gives you one free hit in a room. If you're doing any lost runs, that's something you almost have to get. Because the lost can't take any hits, and that would give you at least one hit. I think anybody who's beaten lost runs, they probably have done that. They probably got the holy mantle at one point. I see you.
I see you, baby. Shaking that ass.
See that ass shaking. See that ass shaking. I want that, because that will just give us ridiculous drops.
Oh yeah, that gives us super good drops. Yum drops even.
Oh shit. What? What? Why? Okay, but why? Why did that do that? I don't understand what just happened there. Okay, well we're gonna go back then, I guess. Oh shit. What? Why do I keep teleporting? What the shit? Okay. Whatever. We're not gonna go yet because we didn't clear shit, if anything. Really hoping for a devil deal there. Got enough hit points, so I can certainly afford it. Come on, you little bitches.
What are you scared of? Death? I'll be your Clementine.
Oh, fuck you. I was gonna say, you had to be the one that I injured a whole bunch already.
Kitties!
Let's go see what this room is. And I can't remember what that does either. Let's look it up. Oh, that reroll. This item rerolls hearts, like immediately into something else. Like picking this up like this right now, it just rerolled the hearts. That heart that's in the bottom down there, all those hearts, they're probably something else now. So, okay then. I don't know how these guys hit me to begin with. Other than I played bad. Oh! Jeez, that still almost got me, didn't it? Well, that would have been embarrassing to get hit twice. Oh, negated the first hit. Fuck you! I got this. I like that justice card. It makes me happy. Oh, look at that secret room you're gonna give me. Thank you for that speed, and I do believe we're gonna put that there. Let's see what we get. Balls of steel, anyone?
Yes.
I love me some balls of steel. Hey, buddy, you got anything? Give it up. He does not have anything. It's terrifyingly bad. All right, so we got the item. Let's go down. Oh, I guess we're already going down. Whatever.
We're going down.
No. There we go. Working on it.
Yes. Success.
That is how you take out those room of assholes. Because I do not like them when they spawn that room. How do you get more powerful by being on fire? Honestly. That's something I have never never understood, huh?
I'm on fire, I'm more powerful now, fuck you. Punch you in the dick.
What? Nothing? Oh well, Holy Mantle gets us through those now with no pain. Aw, shit, I touched it. Holy crap. He wants us to gamble. You got it, little pal. We'll gamble. Oh, I love you. We'll gamble. Don't gamble. How come you don't give me two flies? That'd be fun. Come on, bitch.
Give me your secrets.
We're only gonna gamble a little bit longer. Only a little bit longer. Yeah, let's get that hairball bigger. Nice. I'll take two bombs. I'm gonna make this hairball hit all the flies. Nice! I want more.
I want them all.
It's a good way to get your hairball bigger in an easy way. Nice! Give me that fly love. Let me become the fly guy. I wanna become the fly guy. I don't mind becoming the fly guy. Let me become the fly guy. Look at this shit. Boom, bitch. Come back here. Come back here, you little bitches. Fuck you. You don't want me to play with the flame no more? Aww. I was having a lot of fun with the flamey pool. Or with the ball.
The ball of hair.
Oh, the bigger. That guy gives up good shit. How is pheromones a good thing? I get it. I'll take that. Give me something good. More pills, please. You gave me spiders. That is not a good thing. Of course, it's not part of the whole card thing. Well, let's get over there. Shit. Gotta be careful here. Don't want to kill him.
Yeah, money.
Now, where are you going to cough up that money? Is it going to be in the water? Better not be in the water. That'll just be really shitty. Well, thank you, buddy. You cough it up right there. I want your health up. Oh, I appreciate it. Real show, show, show. Look right up. Come on. I'll take them keys. I need more keys. I could use more. Ooh, box of stuff. It's like a present. Look at all this shit. Found the bills. Apparently that's a good card. I like that card. I don't know what that hand does. I'm not taking it. I forget what it does. Can't be bothered looking it up. I want to get some other... Oh, well, isn't that nice? I want to get some other... Oh, I didn't see that at the end. Oh, well.
I want to get some other damn... means of attack.
I want Ipecac. That'd be so awesome. I got Ipecac. Really? Just gonna make your little... Oh, you hit me! You fucker! Better not have affected me in a bad way, like as in no devil deals now. I wonder if that counts. Because it didn't take off any health. Apparently it does. Fuck you. Well, let's go up. I'm faster. Extra speedy. Speedy Gonzalez, bitch. I'm a speedy bitch. Speedy bitch. Oh no, go. Ooh. I should have re-rolled that thing. I keep forgetting I have the re-roller. I have the 6-sided die. There we go. One more. Oh, I want that money. I want that money. I want it all. Get in there. I'll try that. It's a freebie. Oh, hey, none of that. Almost got you. Huh? Haha, bit. Wow, you coughed up a lot of money. It's two of everything, that's right. Come back here. Come on, little buddy. Oh, did my hairball get you? It did. Lovely. Get that thing gigantic. I want that thing to be massive.
I want it to be so massive that she can't see anything past it. Mm, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Been over there. Okay, up. Up. Thing does a lot of damage. Look at that. Didn't even have to attack you bitches. Not really. Another key? Really? Did we not have enough keys? Scapular! I wonder if I should re-roll that. I haven't re-rolled anything yet. Not really. Well, I think one thing. Let's look up scapular.
Let's see what scapular does.
I have decided we are re-rolling this bitch. Booyah! Huh. Did I really even do anything? I don't think so. Oh well. So it's like quad shot, but I already had, like, kind of a quad. I can't see. I think that's a 4. Oh, it's a 5. Did that just fuck us? Holy shit, it just re-rolled the entire room. Damn it! Or all the rooms, actually. Shit. Come on, die. Well, what are we doing here? Oh, spiders galore for days. Yes, kill everything. Kill everything, my children. Shit. I bomb one to get two? Motherfucker, I'd be crazy to pass that shit up. I don't really need any money, so I'm not gonna give to the donation. Not going to. Sorry. Bye-bye. I will take your two items.
And I'll have a good time with them.
That again. Good trade-off. I'll take that for a key. I'll take that for a key. It's worth it. Get that poop rolling. Get that poop rolling. Oh, you hit me. That's alright, I got you with my poop. Do I even want anything in here? Nothing looks good in here. I'm gonna pass. I'll pass on your bitch ass. Hey, Fortune, how do you like this? Because you almost never give me anything good. I'll take that speed up, though, and I'll take this devil card, and I'll go in here and I'll pop it. Kick this asshole in the dick. Ooh, I like that damage already. I want it to be mine permanently. Can you make it happen? Make it happen! Make it so! Tears up. I'll take tears up. Oh, Krampus, no! What? What happened there? I didn't see him shoot at all. What happened there? Did he shoot and I just didn't see it? We're gonna re-roll this, because, reasons. We'll take him, though. Followers are always appreciated. We'll take him. I believe that's an attack follower and not just one of those weird ones. Oh, really? Eat it, dick, bitch. Oh, he hit me. Getting careless. What is that? I don't know. Won't have enough to recharge it. Collect tears, huh? Yeah, we're not gonna keep that. We're not gonna keep that item. Let's go back to that shop again.
See if they have anything for me at the shoppy shop.
Oh, almost. Oh, good. They got a battery. Sweet. Battery. We're gonna re-roll that bitch one more time. That tears up. Wow, now I barely have to hold it down at all in order to shoot multiple shots. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. That makes this viable for me, because I'm way too impatient. And I'll just fuck it up otherwise. So, let's go. I'll probably still fuck this run up anyways, I'm sure. Let's go up here, see what we get. Yep, hit first thing in the room. And I shouldn't have been, too. Alright, so I'm at max hearts. I gotta get them guppy pieces. Come on, peoples. Hook a butt up with them guppies. You ain't going to give me these guppies? Can I have the guppies? I want the guppies now. I'm probably getting hit in every room, but you can't tell. Oh, my spider friends, I love you. What? What? Oh, Jesus, those are coming back towards me, dude. You see that shit? They're coming right back towards me. I'm like, no! don't do that. Don't hit me. Well, alright then. Forgot I can charge that faster now. Oh, he hit me. This will be interesting. Oh, Joker? Doing that? Are you shitting me? God. Let's see if it increases it. Kept it the same. I gotta take them both. I can't help it. Okay. This is gonna be an interesting run now. I wasn't planning on that to happen, but I'll take it. I will take it. Holy shit. I was gonna say, that damage. Alright, just give me the rest of the guppy pieces and we'll call it a day. Are you listening to me? Are you actually listening to me? Oh my god, I can't... My luck! Wow, alright. See, I think the game pays you off when you have a bunch of shitty runs and then... After a while, you have a bunch of good runs. I mean, you saw my death streak. My death streak is insane. It's pretty high up there. I'm gonna try for these flames. Try to blow them up. Come on, give me soul. Thank you. I still didn't get my item yet. Roll it. I'll take that. Slows people down. It's good. It's a good item. Very good item, actually. Fuck balls. Yep. We're gonna go fight this boss now. Wow, still not doing enough damage, huh? I'll take that. Still not doing enough damage. There's something missing. We need an item. We need a good item. We need a ridiculous item. We need a really insanely OP item. Ooh, how did I not get him? I wonder what my health is. We're just gonna take this shortcut through here, don't mind us. Okay, I got an ass-raping amount of money right now. I probably should put that in the bank. Yep. But we're gonna spend some time and see if we can put this in the bank here. All of this.
Yeah.
Man, I mean, I know I said I didn't want that weapon because it's pretty... I mean, when you get it, you know you're going to do good. You know you're probably going to beat the game. But, dude, if they're just going to, like, throw them at me, just launch the weapon at me after I deny it anyways. What can I do? What can I do? I kind of have to take it, right? It's like my duty to take it, isn't it? I think it is. Well, all right. Did I go in that room? I think I did. Hey guys, how you doing? Nothing, really? Okay, I guess you're not doing so good. Oh, I went in there. I'm interested to see what my health is. Oh, I'm interested to see what my health is at. There we go. Very curious. I really don't know what it's at. Wow. Good. I still have one red left. That's what I wanted. I still want one red so I can do a devil deal. Ooh. That was a mistake. See, look at that, slowing him down. Oh, if I only could have kicked that over there to this. I mean, I don't need it now, but I might. I will take that. Bye, bitch. Mine is better than yours. Oh, no. Okay, well. That is that. I guess we're gonna go. I mean, if they're just gonna throw brimstone at me, I never deny it if I can afford it, afford taking it, but I wasn't really looking for that. I was actually looking for the cack. I need more practice with it, honestly. That's why I really, really wanted it. I will take that over what I normally have. That's good. Yeah, get rid of that fucking chocolate bar. It's terrible! Okay, I will get that later. Well, I can't put money in the bank now anyway, so I might as well buy this shit. Let's look for our... did I get the item room yet? Did I get the item room? I don't think I did. Listen for that. Why do I have so many spiders? I'm not even... Like, Guppy doesn't make spiders. He makes flies, right? So why do I have so many damn spiders? I'm not even Guppy yet anyways. I say yet like it's a guaranteed thing, because it is not. But, be nice. You know, if they're going to go this far and give me all this, then they might as well, right? Nice, we still did double working, and I did see that back there. I did not see it, that's for damn sure. Look at all this extra health laying everywhere. Okay. There's the boss, Sauce. Oh, shit. I can't fly, that's right. Oh, fuck, I can't go back now. I didn't get my item room. Fuck balls. Get my item room. I want to see what this is first. Oh. Okay, well. Let's see here. I think one is a damage up. I think one is damage. Yeah, one damage up. Well, you know we're not passing that shit up. No way, no how. And I don't need the other one. And the way this run is going, I don't need little Brim buddy. I don't need you. Let's go kill Satan, because Satan's a fucking prick anyways, right? Let's go kill Satan. Fuck you, Satan. Fuck you and your dirty Satan asshole. How about that? Can't hardly see shit right now. You can see whenever I spray, but that's about it. Nice. Oh, I can't just leave. Come on, bitches. Bring it on. Why am I killing them so fast? I didn't really get anything that modified my damage, did I? Oh, that's right. I did. I got that one more damage up. Well, good. Good for me. Haha, bitch. I'm really glad that guy died without me having to do some weird shenanigans. Oh, just give me the gup. Give me the gup, master. Give him to me. I deserve him. Yes. Oh, there he is. The gup master. There he is. Oh, shit. I am now guppy. The gup master lives. This is pretty much a certified win at this point. So, since that's the case, let's not get too cocky, but let's go a little bit faster. I can't even see anything. Fucking dark ass shit. I apologize if this doesn't come out well and you guys can't see it. Nope, we ain't getting that item. We don't want it. Hey Dingle, what just happened? Did you just get your shit post in? Yes, you did. Aw, Dingle. Hey, look, there's nothing in there. Because I got it already. I could have cleared the rest of that room, but I'm doing pretty good. I haven't been touched in a while. I am missing one hit point, so I did get touched somewhere. But look at that ring of flies, and I still got spiders following me. I think I'll be alright, guys. I think I'll be alright. I think I got this, but I'm not sure. I'm pretty scared. Oh. Now, I wanted to do a run in a long time where I actually didn't use Brim or even Mini Brim, like, you know, with Azazel, but what can I say? If it's fated to be, it's fated to be. Oh, they hit me. Range up, because why the fuck not? It goes across the entire screen anyways, but let's go further. Yes, that's a positive pill. Yes, yes, yes. Why won't that bank get unstuck? I can't even spend this money. I can't even spend it. Oh, wait, I can give it to you. Look at Isaac, he ain't fucking around. Look at his face. He's like, yeah, bitch. I'm the gut master. Look at my little tail. Look at that tail. Look how I scoot. Look at the tail. Look at that hot ass. Sexy ass. You love it. I don't even know why I'm checking items anymore at this point. I still want my item room. I still want a small rock would be great. It's up my damage further. I can get that. That's probably in this. It's prob. What? Okay. It's probably in this room. Right here, this challenge room. I bet it's in here. Oh, come on. Oh, you fucktards. I gotta do this quick. Making me do the same shit. Yeah, speed up. Why not? More speed. Thank you. I'll take it. Sure. Sure. Why not? Take all that shit. If you're gonna give it to me, I'm gonna take it. And balls of steel. I'll hold on to that. I missed one. Okay, it's time to go. Time to go. Time to go fight this bitch. I don't know what just happened there, but I heard a... I don't know what just happened there, but whatever. What did I choose? Was it up or down? I think I said I wanted to go fight Satan. First off, let's go get some health. Because I could use those hearts. Oh, good. Right there. Got it. Boom. Oh, I could have gone in that challenge room. Oh, well. Let's go down. I love the music in this one. Very much badass. Love it. That was one-handed. I had to scratch my face. This does not truly show off my dodge ability. I actually do have some dodge ability. Not much. There's nowhere near Cobalt or Richard Hammer level. That's for damn sure. I'll admit that. But, I need to memorize more items. I'm working on it. I'm working on it, guys. I'm working on it. That is why I like the double down thing. Gives you insane everything. It's fantastic. Okay, that is not my item room. Where's my item room at? Where's my item room at? Thank you. I'll check it out. Oh, that makes everything complete right there.
Meh. Found pills, meh.
Look at how fast that is. Yes, I want my speed to be warp speed. Because why not? Look at that. Steam Summer Sale. I don't think I can use it for anything. Oh, that's the Lucky Rock. We don't want Lucky Rock. We want the Small Rock. We don't want that either. Roll it! No, we don't want that either. Roll that bitch. We don't want explosive diarrhea. Alright. What up, Satan G? You just got your shit pushed in, Satan! Oh, fuck you! Always try to stop me. Holy shit, I kicked his ass. I have never beaten Satan that quick before. Ever. Wow, that was quick. Balls of steel, explosive diarrhea, balls of steel, pheromones. Let's keep a balls of steel with us just for handy. Whatever, I'll take it. I don't care.
Golden touch, bitch.
Off-screen killing. The best kind. Nope. I might go back there and re-roll that. What I really should do is go to that main room. Oh, I can't re-roll pills. Oh, now they give me all the weird stuff.
Death by flies, you fuckers.
Where are you at?
Fuck you.
I'll take the wafer. Damage resist. What? And I see that secret over there in that room. I need to go back there for that. Yes, I do. Fuck it. I'll take it. Yeah, just gotta get somewhat close with my flies and they just go fucking berserk. They'll eat ya. Look at that. They just eat them. They just eat them up. Double shot, buddy. I'll take double shot, buddy. Oh. Bye-bye, bitch. See what's in here. I don't even need that. Probably goodies here. And here. Speed and range. Yes, because we need that. I will take these still. This is like the dream run. Like, cannot fail run. Speed down, but rage is building. You know what? There's some speed up cards around here somewhere. Or shit around here somewhere. Where is it? Speed down. I just reversed it, bitch. Not sure how much it actually sends it down. Probably more than what I got back, but that's okay. We need more bombs. Just we don't have enough.
More bombs.
More. Wow. I forgot I have that effect with that thing. Oh, that's amazing. No, we don't want that. Where is this? Is it really down there? Did I really just go past it at the very, very, very beginning? No? Where the hell? Oh, jeez. It's way over there. Let's get poison bombs as well. I should really pick up these items. These, like, items that are pedestal items, I should go back and roll at least one of them. Oh, shit. I could take that. I could take that. What damage I have? Hell yeah. I want that. What? Holy shit. Is that part of my charge?
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, good roll. Good roll. There. Now it's not such a cakewalk. Now I actually have to fight a little bit. I like this. This is good. I like this. I like where we're going here. Makes me happy. It's still a cakewalk. Look at that. Here, let me touch you. Touch me. What's up, lamb? I'm just gonna stab you in the face. I'll stab you too. Oh, look at that. Dead baby unlocked and missing poster.
Nice.
Good job, everybody. Thank you for watching. This has been Walmart Killer, and that was one hellacious dream run. It's like you could not lose ever. Ha! Lost poster. Dead boy. Woo! Best run I have had in a long time. That was ridiculously easy. Ridiculously easy. Alright. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed that. I will show you more badass gameplay as soon as I can. Peace.